Oh, nice, man. Cozumel, Mexico. You know we're in Mexico when there's sombreros. Yeah, man. We are in the homeland. I think I'm just going to stay here in Mexico. Right? Sí. Aquí estamos en Cozumel ahorita. I have to talk Spanish now because I'm in Mexico, guys. Sorry. I will repeat it twice. I just said we are here in Mexico. Andamos caminando para allá. We are walking over there. Todo para acá.
Freedom of the seas, straight ahead, please.
Right ahead.
Our guys are waiting all the way.
Okay. For now, we're in Mexico, a little island called Cozumel. Oh shit, it's not even focused. It's really, 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 really hot in here. It's nice and fresh, right? And this part only. Boom. Now it's really hot. It's been a long time I've seen Oxo.
Oxo.
It's been a long time I've seen these buses. Could be like 3 years, even more. Gotta have this water, you know. Where's the bus? These are called Mexican buses. Big.
Why you say this? This because you...
We're getting off the bus. We got some headphones that this guy is talking to us. We can hear him through the headphones, through this machine. Let's go see the pyramids of the Mayan. Mayan people. Mayan people right here, Mayan people.
Okay, take it when you come back.
You need wanna.
Hey, wanna right there. Lots of steps.
Smack. Oops.
Whoa. Pretty cool, guys.
Is the only piece the Mayans never given to a geographer. That heart, it was burned, completely separated from the body, and the ashes was thrown into the well. But what about the rest of the body? It was cremated too, but after they cremated the body in big vessels, they leave the ashes of the body and then they bury it. See? That happened with the Maya people who practice the Maya game. What society they belong? Low class or middle class? Most people mention that they belong to middle class. Middle class.
The very preservation temple that we have in this view, just a single one, which is
going down like this.
This temple you see right here, they took 26 years to build one. So pretty cool. It's pretty cool, guys. What do you guys think? I brought you guys to see the temples of the Mayan people. You guys are lucky, right? Look at that temple, it's kind of crooked. Mayan temples, beautiful birds.
La cámara.
Everything's good. Very, 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 very hot. So I took you guys to see the Mayan temples. Some of them, half of them. That's the crooked temple. Crooked.
Es donde mataban, ¿verdad?
No, no sé. Very, very beautiful place to come visit. Well, we got the beach on the right side. This is where all the Mayans used to come fish. Now we're just chilling. That's beautiful. Beautiful, 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 beautiful water.
Sì. Vuol dire che gli dei hanno deciso che voi dovevate governare.
Yes, it's beautiful. This is like heaven on earth. Sun rises, sunsets, they go through there. City is awesome, guys. Heaven on earth. I should call this right now. Oh, it's nice and fresh in here. Got a good breeze. Very beautiful. Very, very beautiful. I just taking pictures. Like a boss. Ooh, I think it's starting to rain. Look at that cloud.
Siéntate, mamá.
Look at that cloud.
That's okay. Ríete.
Beautiful. Beautiful, 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 guys. Here's the way out. Wash your heads, everybody. I'm carrying 155 people.
Mira, la gente de antes no ni cómo pasaba aquí, imagínate. Oh, man. Llevar algo que recha o algo. Esto es... Imagínate.
Llévate algo, llévate algo, sí. Tierrita.
Secret passage.
Sí. Una piedrita de aquí, ya está.
Mayan. 2012. This is gonna be... where we have to be in 2012, Alex.
Yep.
We have to come here December 21 so we can be saved.
Or we can just watch the video.
No. We have to come back December 21. All the best soccer players have to come because they need to play the game of the Mayan so we can be saved. This is where we're at right now. Right there, everything right there. So you guys liked it good? I was kinda excited, right? Hot girls behind me. Hot girls behind me, yo. I don't know where they're from, but they're really hot. But we gotta go inside the little train to get back to the bus.
Yes.
$10, $2 for each person. Let's do this. Andale.
Es igual, 2 por 50 para que veas. Ahorita te la envuelvo bien chido.
Esta perra.
¿Te la envuelvo?
Ay, por favor. ¿Sí?
¿Quieres dos o uno?
¿Tú
qué puedes uno? Sacar copia.
Ah, bueno.
Sí. Una
de 12 okay. Años. Muchas gracias, señor. Buena suerte.
Sí, igualmente.
Good. We got our magic calendars. Woohoo! Right now we are heading to a Koi lunch and a big buffet that the tour people had prepared for us. It's gonna be right in the beach, so it should be pretty cool. Agarré una mesa más. Nice. Hasta era. La derecha. We got the beach right there. It's pretty cool, guys, huh? Beach. And we got food. We got bar. Yeah, lettuce, rice, beans,
arrozito.
Huh? Gracias.
Pura verdurita.
Fish.
Estorado.
Fish.
Gracias. Por
pico de gallo, sí. Chips.
Chips. Gracias.
Si gustas probar esta la salsa picante, esa no pica mejor.
Okay.
Chips le pongo?
Yes, please. Gracias.
Right there. Alright. Good.
En la playa. Está bien suavecita, mira. No hay nada.
Beautiful, guys, right? Let's zoom it in. This is heaven in earth. Back in the shade. We're about to write our names. Man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. We're waiting for the little water. Oh, there goes our names.
Yeah.
It's gone forever.
Yeah, we're right back there.
Hold on, let the pipes go down.
Ah, look at my heart. I love VD.
Ah!
that part.
Get it over there, get it over there. We're trying to write the fellow brother vlogs. Here is the mic. We almost had it. Castle? There are times to make a castle. I am not a directionator.
Yeah.
No, I'm not. I am not. Okay, once again, if I admit that I'm a directionator, what will you give me?
You mean a directioner?
If I admit I am a directioner, what will you give me?
$10 and big hug. $20.
What do you guys think?
Okay. So you're right.
Oh no. I.
Tony.
Tony.
Love.
Love.
Harry Styles.
No, no, not that. No. I'm not gay.
I admit that I am a directioner. I can't even talk.
I am a
directioner.
I give up.
And
I give up.
That I will never insult them ever again.
And
in
I
my
will
life.
Never insult them never again in my life.
And they are not gay.
And they are not gay. A little bit.
No.
No.
They are not gay.
They are not gay.
They are officially men.
I give up, guys. She is too powerful for me.
Yes.
We are on our way right now. We're in line to go to a small boat to take us back to our ship. We're in Yucatan. Wait. We're in Yucatan right now. We're going to Cozumel back. Fellowship. It's a great day. We are waiting for my mom and dad to come back. They are going to a pharmacy. My dad has a big rash. So I hope this shit doesn't leave us. Meanwhile, we got some good mariachi music. Ahí, ya estoy grabando. Échale.
Denle propina, nomás están viendo. Denle propina. Nomás te ven y no le echan propina. Así no.
Gracias. Yo sé que hay muchas mujeres y que sobra quien me quiera, pero ninguna me importa.
The best. Come on, Marines. Thank you. That's our ship, Freedom of the Seas. Right there.
Thank you.
Nah. I can hold you guys. There's a lot of wind. It's raining. It's a bad weather outside. Bad weather, guys. Bad weather. Oh my god. Open it, man.
Hey, like the girl.
Oh my god. Oh, there you go. OMG, dude.
Aw, man, what happened?
Huh?
Aquí está.
Oh.
Oh, right here.
New one, elephant.
Well, that's an elephant.
Yeah, elephant, look.
I think the other one was a pig.
Dude, yeah, probably this. What's my name? Dunk Chino. We're just in the stairs. Whoa, man, whoa. Very good, dude. We just got done watching Jack and Jill, the movie theater, the ship, and she's watching some other clips.
What's my friend?
Everybody!
What? Wait, what did you say?
Nada.
She can't talk that good. Why? Why? Why can't you talk?
Party too hard.
Party screaming too hard, huh? Party, woo! What are you eating, pizza by yourself? I have 200,000 people that want to join you right now.
Really?
Yes. You guys want pizza?
They all want pizza.
It's free, guys. It's free. Yeah, it's free. Okay, I'm gonna take a picture.
Please do.
Just speaking of the attention.
where is that from? Like,
you're
I mean,
from Norway.
Oh, Norway. 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 See you guys, Norway people. So, YouTube. I record myself every day, and thousands of people.
Oh, you doing that YouTube thing?
Yeah, YouTube thing. Yeah.
Ah,
yeah.
Nice.
We're YouTube vloggers. Yeah, YouTube vloggers. Yo, guess what, Max?
Will Smith, right here.
Will Smith Jr.
No.
No.
I'm like, and then he gave me a hug. Like, it wasn't a hug, but it was more like.
He was about to get shy in Mexico.
Damn.
Wow. All right,
you guys, we need water. I'm thirsty.
Damn. See, you
should have hung out. Wait, who got arrested?
Huh? I don't know, that's what I heard.
Hagen del boat?
Ship.
Ship.
Did they get back home?
Huh?
Did they stay there?
No, that's why
it was
funny.
Oh, so is that why we
waited? Rumors, but I don't know.
I think that's why we waited.
They were waiting for them to get like.